Sophia. Welcome. Would you like to introduce yourself, please?
Hi, I'm Sophia Rose Coffey, and I'm 13, almost 14. Yeah.
And what school do you go to?
Metropolitan Arts Institute.
Mm-hmm. And Sophia has just recently started a little bit of theater. What have you done?
I was an Annie Junior. And
what theater was that?
Act One theater. Yes.
Because a lot of the girls in our first show were at Desert Stages, just to clarify.
Yeah.
And now
I'm doing backstage crew for Winnie the Pooh Christmas at Valley Youth Theater.
Very nice. That is pretty awesome. And what are you singing for us tonight?
I am singing My Favorite Things from Sound of Music.
Ah, there you go. Perfectly warmed up for the Sound of Music, right? Everybody, Sophia Coffey.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring.